Hello, my name is Jill Sterrett. I'm a recent RN grad, and I currently work as an RN at a nursing home. I have met most of you online in other classes, and it's exciting that we've arrived together at the capstone course. I am married and have 3 kids ranging from 11 to 16. What I bring to this class is that I'm a practicing nurse, and I'm currently dealing, just as many of you are, with the realities of COVID-19. Our operations and procedures are changing by the hour, and I'm excited to be doing my capstone at my place of employment and hope that the strain of recent events won't affect my project too much, as there are many areas of quality improvement that need addressed. In this class, I hope to bring what I've learned about evidence-based practice and apply it to a real quality improvement project. I think that is what it means to be a baccalaureate trained nurse, being able to influence your place of employment with evidence-based practice, being a leader at work, and finding the best care and procedures for our patients. All right, I'm excited for this class. Good luck to everybody. Bye.